Gracie Dzienny. Today we are talking about...
the laws of attraction? No, we are actually talking about locker decorations.
I'm going to be showing you some awesome ways to jazz up your locker.
Lockers at school are usually pretty drab and boring, so it's really important to make them really exciting on the inside.
I am taking some inspiration from one of my favorite things right now, ID gum. It comes in three awesome flavors, and there's really cool artwork on the front of it. But right now, I'm really digging the spearmint flavor.
So we are going to use that green color as our inspiration.
All right, so the first thing we're gonna do is make a frame for our locker. We're gonna be painting an old frame that you can either get from the local craft store or from a flea market or just one you already have in your house. So we are going to be taking them and we're taking drab and making it fab. The first thing you're gonna wanna do is buy some spray paint. You're gonna take it outside, lay down some newspaper and set the frame down. Then you're gonna wanna take out the glass and then just spray paint it. Let it sit, let it dry, spray it again. Let it sit, let it dry. Then you'll bring it back inside and it'll look like this. Beautiful. Now that we have our frame, we need to add some magnets so that it will stick to our locker over there. We are going to take these big circular magnets. I personally think these circular magnets are better than the long strips of magnets because I feel like they stick better and have a stronger attraction. So we're gonna use four of these, so just pick out four and put them on each corner. One, two, three, four, and then just glue gun them down. Put a decent amount of glue on these. It's the back, so no one's really looking at it. So if it kind of squishes out and goes around the edges and puddles, it's really okay. You just want to make sure it holds. So you don't want to come back to your locker like after class and open it and everything falls out. That'd be bad. All right, so we're gonna hold this final one down and then we're gonna put it to the side and let this dry. While that is drying, we're gonna make some magnets with some scrabble letters. So I'm just gonna grab a bunch and just add some magnets. You can also personalize letters to match your color scheme. You could either take nail polish and paint the edges, or you could take one of our other favorite things at the moment, washi tape, and add that to the edges so it would add a little pattern to each of your letters. Whatever you wanna do. Now it's time to put it all together. The awesome thing about ID gum is actually it has magnets on the inside that keeps the pack together so the gum won't get out unless you wanna take a piece. And it also sticks to your locker. So when you have those embarrassing moments, like after lunch, when you have really bad breath, or when your crush walks up to your locker and is like, hey, and you're like, oh, uh-oh, bad breath. That's when you have this in your locker. So you can just be like, hi. I wanna see how you decorate your locker with ID gum. So Instagram me a photo at AwesomenessTV with the hashtag to die for and the hashtag ID gum. See you guys next week. Bye.